fun art project for you to try. So since we've been talking about things that go, what do you have at home that goes?
Toy cars, toy airplane,
a toy choo-choo train. Let's grab something that goes, okay? What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run it through paint. I've got this red paint here. I'm gonna run it through my paint, and I'm going to make a shape on the paper. Whoa. Whoa. Can anyone tell me what I just made? That's a V. Nice. V for room, room. V for vehicle. Nice job. Okay, let's see. See if I can make this one. A little trickier. What? Okay, what'd I make there? Why? Why for Yahoo? I just made awesome tracks on a piece of paper. Very cool. Let's see. What can you make? Can you make traffic marks all over your paper? Look at that, zig and zag. Mine makes a fun imprint of the tire tread. What? Very neat. Look at that. Can you do it with more than one color? When you're all done with your fun and your painting, then you can play car wash. Get an old toothbrush and some soapy water and car wash your car all clean so you're ready to play with it again another day, okay, friends? Okay, I want to hear about what you can make. Go. Bye.